Rock Island man was sentenced yesterday for fatally shooting a Davenport man back in 2019. Aaron Beeman will spend 35 years in prison after he pleaded guilty to multiple charges, including voluntary manslaughter and the death of 43-year-old Frederick Ewing. He initially faced a first-degree murder charge.